So what's going on here?
I am staring down my competitor right now. We're in Denmark. I'm about to line it up with a horse.
We are just seeing if the horse is rideable. It's a wild bone. So we will see. So what's going on here?
I am staring down my competitor right now. We're in Denmark. I'm about to line it up with a horse. Nah. No, we are. Seriously though, we are in Denmark. Hey, Johan's parents, Johan's dad right here, and he is a horse trainer with a stable of horses. And I had the bright idea. I was like, hey, let's run with a horse. I think it was pretty cool with the whole imagery of me with the blades.
With your hoofs.
With my hoofs, and they have their hoofs. And whether we just run, race, or just trot, I think it's just kind of, I don't know. It's pretty cool just seeing, you know, half man, half machine with a horse. Something cool about that. I don't know what it is, just in my head. So stay tuned. We're going to see what's going to happen. He's prepping the competition right now, getting him ready.
So far, so good. still warming up the horse. I think Blake needs to go and warm up too.
Yeah, I think I do.
Are you scared?
That's a lot of horsepower.
Just one horsepower. Just one horsepower.
Hi, son.
How's Hera?
Bara að prófa að láta hann hlaupa?
Nei. Ég ætla bara að prófa að láta hann labba eins við hliðina.
Okay.
Og svo er ykkur ekki alveg sama þó við gerum svona hádegi á morgun?
Jú.
Því að þetta, sko, bitana labba við hliðina.
Okay.
Sjá hvernig það gengur.
Okay, Blake.
Yes.
Just walk by his side.
Okay.
See how the horse goes.
Maybe two meters out. Like this?
Yeah.
Okay.
Ready?
Yes.